Well, hello again, everyone, and nice to see you back here at my channel. I hope all of you are having a wonderful day. So today I am actually just showing a few ideas of what to wear for Valentine's Day for you ladies. Maybe something like this, a long dress, and then later on I will try on a short dress. Just to have some cute outfit for Tuesday, Valentine's, like I said. So this dress is from Shein, and I really like this design because it is pretty quite artistic, really. I love how the print designed with red and, you know, black and white. It's pretty cool looking. And for some, I'm wearing it with this gorgeous socket. But I will go ahead and try it on with a new pair of shoes from Maison Earnest, and I will show you that in a little bit. So, but for now, here is a nice looking long dress, and I'm gonna go ahead and show it to you. It is also pretty warm. So this dress has actually a nice shoulder pad, make your shoulder kind of wide looking, I guess. The dress is made of like a mix of cotton and rayon material that makes it pretty stretchy. So that kind of, I guess, give you a little curve. And it's almost like a hobble dress, but not really, because this, you could actually stretch pretty good on this one, so I like it. Well, now let me go ahead and show you the new shoes from Maison Earnest. So these were a gift from one of my fans, and this was actually a Christmas gift. I haven't had the chance to show it ever since because I got so much busy. But it is a Maison Earnest brand. Here's a little card from them. Really nice dusty bag. And it's a pretty sexy mule. So here it is. I believe this is a 4.5 inch. It's really nice heel too. It's pretty thin. And really nice shape on the front. It's so tiny and cute, huh? So just to let you know, I already have a pair of these in red, and I haven't even had a chance to show that to you also, but I've had that in the Patreon page, which I've tried it on with a few dresses. But this is the new one, so now I have a black and red, which is pretty cool. So what do you think of this mule? Now let me go ahead and try it on. I think it goes really well with this dress, don't you think? it's a little bit tight right now since it's because it's pretty new. But I'm sure the more I wear it, the more it's gonna go ahead and stretch. Let me go ahead and stand up. Here it is. Well, what do you think, everyone? Just to let you know, I don't really own a lot of mules. Well, not a lot. This is actually the first mule I've owned. Well, the red one from Maison Earnest, and this is the second pair. So I don't walk in them very much. So as you can see, it might take me a while to do a little bit more practice because there's not so much support in this type of heels. It's like you're gonna be walking mostly using the ball of your feet. But I know that you may notice that it gets a little bit wiggly when I walk with them, but it is a very nice pair of mule, very sexy as well. The heels is just adorable. So here it is once again. But how do you like it with the long dress? I know it might look better with a pump, but something different today, just to see how it goes. Okay, well, stay tuned. I have another pair of dress to show you, and this one is shorter. So I'll be right back. Okay, well, here is the second dress. This time is a nice pink color. If you love pink, I think this is a great sequence dress. Sparkly, pretty cool looking. It's a halter dress, it's really cute. And with a little heart earring, matching it with this gorgeous pink Cassidy blade. And I'm wearing the lighter shade nylons today, and this is the Marilyn brand. So, how does it look? I don't think about your funny tattoos, all those crazy moves, moves that you do. All those memories of the times you had back in California, 'cause it makes me mad. Now I realize that I'm mad for you. It's all about your eyes and that kind of blue. So tell me what you want, what you really like. Am I good enough to stay by your side? I've never been to Cali in the summer. Cali in the summer. I don't have a 96 Hummer.
stumbling by the rules. The way you talk, I don't need more proof. Won't you take me there to the land of milk and honey, up in Hollywood or down to that valley? Now I fantasize that you're meant for me. When I close my eyes, I know where I wanna be. So tell me what you want, what you really like. Am I good enough to stay by your side? I've never been to Cali in the summer. Cali in the summer. Cali in the summer. I don't have a 96 Hummer. A 96 Hummer. A 96 Hummer. I've never been to Cali in the summer. Cali in the summer. Cali in the summer. I don't have a 96 Hummer. A 96 Hummer. A 96 Hummer. You don't have to run away.
Well, everyone, I hope you like my Valentine dress ideas. So which one is your favorite? Also, I forgot to mention that this dress is actually from Shein again. They do have really cute dresses there. And you know why I love shopping there? It's because they always have my size. Okay, well, before I go, I just want to say hello to Stephanie Stunning Stilettos and Jess Queen of Heels. And also next week, I might have another guest on my video. Maybe, we'll see if she does do it. But I think I have mentioned her in Instagram. So don't forget to check out my YouTube members and also my Patreon page if you want to see more videos. Okay, everybody, well, stay safe out there and enjoy your Valentine dinner. Bye for now.
See, ain't no fear.